Hello friends, today I am showing you Balushahi or Badusha, how to prepare this Badusha at home. It is one of the favorite recipe for many people, even for my husband too. So today I am showing you how to make this at home in an easy way. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and click on bell icon for my new video notifications. So let us prepare. Now here I have taken a bowl, in that I am adding 2 tablespoons of butter, 2 tablespoons of curd, directly I added from the packet, a pinch of salt, 1/4 tablespoon baking powder, 1/4 tablespoon baking soda, 2 to 3 tablespoons. We are adding 1 cup maida. After adding maida, mix everything with spoon once. Then take out the spoon and mix it with hand. If you feel it is sticky, you can add little more maida. So the dough should be like chapati dough. It should not be very smooth. Then once you mix it, cover it, rest for 1 hour. So meanwhile, let us prepare sugar syrup. Here the cooker is on medium heat and I am adding 1 cup of sugar and cardamom, 1/4 cup water. Mix it everything. The sugar started melting. Boil for 2 to 3 minutes. You need to get 1 string consistency between your fingers. You have to take the syrup and check. When you get a string, that is called 1 string consistency. Add a little bit of lemon juice, around 1 spoon, so it will help sugar syrup to stay as sugar syrup. And close the lid and leave it. Now here the oil for deep fry, it should be medium to low heat. Now we are going to make Badusha. So here I am dividing the whole dough into 4 parts. Make small balls. I am cutting into 4 equal parts now. It makes it to do this easier. Now roll it as I am showing and press with your thumb finger. So this is the correct shape. Because it is maida, again there is a chance to close that hole. So while dropping, you need to press it again and drop. So the edges should not be smooth, that we should remember. It should be rough, then the sugar syrup goes in very well and the Badusha will be very soft. So as I am showing here, it should be in the same way. Don't make a smooth balls. That's all. Now we are going to drop them in the oil. So all the Badushas you make and keep it ready. I am showing only 4. So all the Badushas you can drop it now at a time. Once you drop Badushas, don't try to mix it. Leave them till they come up in the oil as I am showing you here. Soon the color will change. When you get the golden color, now you flip the Badusha to the other side. So on medium heat, now you fry them. That's all. Now This is the perfect color. Once you get this color, remove badushas from oil and put it in the sugar syrup. See, look at them. So the layers and color, it is perfect. Now we are going to drop them in sugar syrup here. So leave these badushas for about 2 minutes in sugar syrup, so that will absorb well for both the sides, one minute. That's all, then you can enjoy your badushas. So try this recipe and comment about it. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon for my new video notifications. Thank you for subscribing and watching my videos. I always need your support. Thank you. If you are looking for any other recipes, comment about it. Mention in comment box. I'll try to make it. Thank you.